Okay, let's go ahead and start using these already. Hell yeah, I want that. Let's go ahead and do the predator suit. I don't really care about dexterity, power, effectiveness. I don't really care about that either. Yeah, let's do this. And environment resistance.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access.
Kill 3 possess, explosive barrel, perform 3 death from above, and collectibles. Barrels above.
Next to the turbine room, unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Oh, helpful.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Isn't that one of the secret doors? No, it's not. I don't know why I thought it would be, but let's just keep going through the game. Get the hell out of here. Aha! I said hell. God, that was a horrible joke.
Warning. Core temperature rising.
Oh, I like this song. Going for all ammo right now. So we can get everything else. Health isn't really that important to me. I don't really lose a lot of health. You don't have to worry about ammo. You don't have to use a chainsaw. You don't have to keep fighting through the chainsaw to get more ammo. You just keep moving and nothing happens.
The Divine Council is always watching.
Possess soldiers attack from above. I did that. Wow, Ah, I've done this before, come on. There you go. I don't need to come back because I already got it. Haha! Damn it! Come on. There, oh, I got it. I was supposed to get it that time. There it goes. Nope. There you go. What? This is getting annoying. Ah, come on now. Really? There you go. Woo. Ah, screw this, I'm going around. Wasting too much time doing nothing there.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new territory. Have you filled out your UAC accidental weapons?
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Your devotion to the UAC on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Huh. Into the future of destruction.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment? See Jessica in Human Resources for assistance.
Pretty sure Jessica and Human Resources are dead by now. Dude, what the hell? Every single time with that platform. Ah! I'm gonna try this one more time. This is getting annoying. All right, I'm going around.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm.
movements, making my head hurt a little bit. Oh, there's an ammo in there. Wow, that completely missed him. Not bad.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
One more to go.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Oh, I know what it's for. Well, screw it. Let's use a different gun. Get the hell out of here. Headshot. My doom guy. Yoink. Oh, I can't hold the animation by accident. Damn it.
One, core temperature rising.
Demonic
presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Oh, I got healed from behind. I went right into that dude with the shield too, and that's why I couldn't move. No wonder.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe level. Knockdown. Disengage.
Good stuff. Ah, I killed him by accident. Is there another one? I'm done with the level, but I didn't get the damn curb stop. There's another collectible I'm missing. Oh, you know what? I know where it's at. I think I went too low. Yes, I didn't. Here it is. Wait a minute. Damn it. Somewhere, just forgot where the hell it was. I know there's a secret area somewhere around here. Where is it, damn it? I got it. Now, man. Thank you. Alright, let's see what.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Keep trying to push X to reload. Oh, come on, I did it from above. I was supposed to get the curve stomp one, not that one. Oh crap, two of them. Hold on. Got it! What? It was the other guys. Damn it. Oh, either way.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Yeah, open the doors now then.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Hello. Okay, let's start using these. Damn it. I'll wait. The other one I have 9. What? No. Go back to. There you go. Okay. Yes. Heat blast, I'm gonna need that one.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
Yeah, you know, after some crazy woman inside your facility betrays you and, you know, kind of brings out hell on your whole facility, you'd think you'd take away her administrator privileges to Windows 10. Just maybe. Because, you know, she's still alive somewhere and she can still...
You could not have saved them anyway.
Yeah, you know, she can still do damage, especially if she's alive and you know that she's alive. And you have Vega to track her. Because, you know, there's probably cameras everywhere and you should just disable her, you know, privileges, but...
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Alright guys, so that has been Doom. I believe that was the first three levels, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. I will continue it in the next three episodes in the future. Hope you guys like this. I'm gonna keep bringing you guys this and other games as well. And I will see you guys next time. Please remember to like, subscribe, and comment down below if you guys like this as well. Check out my other videos. They're going to be popping up over here on the right side. All right, so thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.